And the Lord stirred up the spirit of Zerubbabel, the son of Shealtiel, the governor of Judah, and the spirit of Joshua, the son of Josadek, and the high priest, and the spirit of all the remnant of the people that came and did the work in the house of the Lord of hosts, their God. Haggai chapter 1 and verse 14. You see that? The spirit was stirred up. None of us can be useful to God if we're not stirred up by the spirit of God. It is the spirit of God that stirs another spirit. The spirit of God is a higher spirit. Our own spirit is a lesser spirit. So it has influence over us. So it is the spirit of God. And the Bible tells us that anything that comes from above is above all. Jesus came from above, is above all. The spirit of God comes from above, is above all. Yes, so the spirit of God can stir up the hearts of men. Yes, stir up the spirit of men. Yes, and they will be favorably disposed towards you.